Alright, welcome back everybody. Today, we're gonna be playing Keep In Mind. It's a unique horror game with what I believe, from what somebody told me, has a pretty heavy message. So yeah, let's just begin.
Jonas? Honey? Are you awake? I know you are sleeping. Why won't you talk to me? Is this something I've done? Each night you drink until you can't speak. When the morning comes, you just forget everything. Including me. Every night we fight to keep a conversation going. Every night I fight to keep you conscious. If we just talked about it, we could be happy again. I feel so far from you.
Oh. Oh. Huh? Where? Where am I? I think this is... This looks like my home, but... That's impossible. I need to get out of here. Something has gone very wrong. Oh, jeez. Damn! That's a lot of wine bottles. Shit, bro. You do got a problem. Alright. Oh. No. Do I have to? Come on, man. Can I just go down somewhere? You're kind of creepy, bro. Can I go somewhere, bro? Ugh. Everything looks empty, man, as well.
Hello, my love. It's been a while, hasn't it? I'm glad you got to my service again. I know it must be hard to find the time in your busy, pathetic life. That blank look on your face. Don't tell me you forgot again. How sad. You don't even recognize me. How does anyone forget? Well, dear Jonas, if you can figure it out, you'll be doomed to wander here forever, making the same mistakes over and over. You'll probably never escape. You know. You might as well not even try. But if you so choose to leave, curious puppet, how can you find it? Look around. Isn't this all just a bit familiar? I encourage you to give all the voices here a good listen. You are more familiar than you think.
Alright. Let's look around, like he said. 1 out of 16. So, oh, there's one.
Disgusting. What an insignificant creature. Do you realize you're disgusting insignificant? Disgusting creature deserves their blood. So keep squirming in the right middle exact.
Ugh. Yeesh. It's pretty dark here. I guess that's pretty fitting for the game. What are you doing? Are you crying into the river?
So tired. I have never been this tired. I'm so empty. I have never been this empty. Maybe this river can carry me far away.
Yeah, it's gonna keep it moving. What's over here? Ooh, that eyeball or mouth? I honestly can't tell.
I have sensed 3 days. I've doors 3 times. There! Did you see that? Quickly, close your eyes! He can't see you if you can't see him!
Oh, nope, can't go up. This guy has to be a giant eyeball. Ooh. All right, buddy. Wow. Oh, can I get this guy? Nope. Gotta go around. Let's see, is there any more here? Nope. What's over here? Interesting. Danger. Watch yourself. Danger. Show me what you're working with. Oh.
I hate this job. I want to go home. They said I could go home today. They said that yesterday.
Ooh. Oh, there he is.
They won't find me back here.
So why can I still hear them? Oof. It's over here. Nope. Nothing. That's the end of the map. Interesting. Ooh. Oh, this guy looks pretty vicious.
Aren't you scared? Your life is meaningless, empty. You killed your brother, your mother, your marriage, and your mind. Now, it's your turn. Aren't you scared?
I don't know, man. You're pretty spooky. Speaking of spooky, it's a giant eyeball.
Count the grass blades in his teeth. Every single one. There's a specific quality for everything. An ideal. This tree, for example. This tree has 10 apples. 10 apples on me. Not more than 10 apples. Absolutely no more than 10 apples. 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10 10.
Ooh, God. Just gonna walk this way. Nope. Oh no. Come home.
Nothing matters anymore. Getting up is a chore. I have nothing to look forward to. She's already given up on me. And I gave up on myself. Long ago. This one looks tall enough.
Oh no. Don't do it, buddy. So much to live for. I'll do it for you. Okay. This, that was nothing. Yeah. So we got 11 out of 16. There's still 4 more. 5 more. Ooh. Jesus.
Oh, God. No, they'll see the light. They'll know it was me. I can't hide. The trail follows me everywhere. His blood follows me everywhere.
Oh, jeez. How about you? What are you pecking at?
Doors locked, doors locked, doors locked, doors locked. No, 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 no. I didn't mean to go. I didn't mean to leave. It was just for a second. Forgive me.
Nope, can't go down there. Ooh. Nope. Well, see what this is all about. Nope. Okay, so this is a... this is a sand thingy. Sandbox. Sounds very familiar. Oh. Oh God. That looks painful.
We remember him. The killed places too. It's your fault. No, it's your fault. You are paying attention. It was your job to watch him. Now he's gone.
Jeez. That's guilt. Or multiple personality disorder, maybe? Oh, this is the last one.
I want to live inside you. Like you teeth. You can pull. I'll never leave you.
Wow. That's crazy. Alright, that's everybody. Mr. Demon Creature.
It's time to go home.
All right. Oh, look at myself in the mirror. What's gonna happen? Oh, they're all gathering. Yeah, the art style reminds me of Undertale too. Let's see. Start with this guy.
Paranoia. There you see us. Every fair cry. You all swarm around my head ceaselessly. Why did we be? Make them leave, Jonas.
I taste every few of you.
I feel the blood going through. I can feel the barrier in my belly. I think I'm dying. You are killing me, Jonas. I am the king. I am waiting for you, Jonas.
You must have.
Oof. I am addiction. I am everything you used to forget. the alcohol, the drugs, even the porn. Everything you used to pretend to exist. What have you brought me this time?
Ooh, Jesus. Being real with it, 100%.
And you arrived with us. I am everything you tried to control. Everything that had to be perfect. Oh, I see you. Chaos. So many things. Too many things. Only you can put out the flames, Jonas.
Oh, jeez.
I am missing mission. I am every time you give it up. Every sentence you put in there. Every time you almost ended everything. I am being swept away. This can't be the end.
I am regret. Please. Let me back in. I never meant to go. Open the doors, Jonas.
Find what I've stored in this shell.
But you can.
Shit. Oh, damn. A spooky version of me. Alright.
So, we finally made it. You finally muster up the courage to crawl through your filthy line and find me. You are pathetic. Don't you know what's going on here? Are you too stupid to figure it out? Or perhaps you don't want to? You push life slice and are not magnet. You have spent so much time on this place. My place. Don't you realize it? So you are your thoughts, your memories, your guilt, and your obsessions. And they will hate you. They all hate you for what you've done. They can't even change your ear to make you pay for the suffering they endure. And that's not all, is it? Your brother's dead because of you. You let him die because you weren't watching. So, your marriage will suffer the same fate. You flounder in your guilt, anger, and let yourself rot. Every chance of life worth living, gone. You're afraid to be alone with your thoughts. So you try to drown them. But you don't realize those voices that you try to drown harder to block will scream more and more loudly. Scream until your ears bleed. So just keep covering your ears, Jones. Because one day soon you might sink so deep, you'll never hear anything again.
No.
No.
Stop.
Stop.
Stop it.
Stop it. Stop it.
Just shut up.
Shut up. I don't want to hear it anymore. You don't rule me. I don't have to live like this. I don't have to live like you.
Oh, did I just walk into the light? Nope, it's still dark here, so. And,
Well, can it be? It certainly has been some time. There's no need to be frightened here. This place is safe. I'm not your daughter. It is so good to see you again. How does it feel to be back amongst your daughters? This place has changed so much in time. As you can see, dear Jonas, this place has gone to the dogs. Do you remember how it was before the darkness? Do you remember how it used to be before your brother passed? Oh, you were so little. They used to visit us all the time. We were your best friends. Don't you see, Jonas? We are you. We love you once, and we still do. But some of us are terribly confused, frightened. That phantom in the mirror who calls himself you has been keeping you from the truth with his vicious lies. Without you, this darkness suffocates us. It has warped us into something you can hardly recognize. Something monstrous. But we are still yours, dear Jonas. And we long for the light. That warm light that shone every day. Back when you used to love us. Back when you used to love you. What are you doing, Jonas? Why is it so dark? You know what you need to do? You need to forgive yourself. You need to forgive yourself for what you've done. And forget those who hurt you. Only then can you live life fully. Until then, we'll all remain here, crying for the warmth of the light. Ooh.
Wow. Am I back home? It doesn't look as though anything has changed. The moon looks so beautiful tonight. Don't worry. I'll try harder. I won't give up. You will see the light again.
Oh. Wow. That was deep. Not much to say. Besides, like, wow. That was, a pretty unique game with a powerful message. I like it. It was nice. Well, that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. And, if you did, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Yeah, it was a good game, but I continue on for more spooky games. All right, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.